大家好，欢迎收看走向健康节目。我们的节目将会探讨当今世界各地有关健康、健身、养生和医学方面的话题。我是主持人张杰。
我是主持人沈冰。
今天不管是年轻人还是老年人，对于健康问题都给予了前所未有的关注。
的确如此，现在的空气、食物、水当中有这么多的化学物质，难怪我们会感到焦虑、疲惫，甚至身体会疼痛发炎。在我们身边认识的人当中，至少会有一位慢性病患者。
那么沈冰，我们今天要谈论什么呢？
张杰啊，今天呢，我们将会走访几位德州休斯顿的医生和健康专家，一起来探讨目前最新最好的健康养生秘密。
好啊，那就让我们开始吧。
Hello and welcome to Two Health with You. We are the program that discusses today's health, fitness, lifestyle, and medical topics from around the world. I'm your host, Fiona. There's never been such a concern as in today for overall wellness for people from the young to seniors. With so many chemicals in our air, food, and water, it's no wonder why the body feels stressed, tired, living with pain and inflammation.And at least everybody knows one person with a chronic disease. So today, we will be visiting a few doctors and other healthcare professionals in Houston and Texas to discuss today's best and the latest health and wellness secrets. So let's get started.
Welcome to Two Health with You TV show. I'm Elena in Houston. Today, I have a lot of things to share with you about health. Let's get started.
Welcome back to the show. Today, we're here in Las Vegas, and we're here at Ever Blue Ocean, which is one of the largest herb shops and traditional Chinese shops in Las Vegas area. And today, we're meeting with one of the customers. Her name is Daisy, and Daisy's going to talk to us why she chooses Ever Blue Ocean to do all her Chinese traditional herbs and shopping. Welcome.
Okay. Hi, nice to meet you.
You too.
Nice to meet you too. It's you come to the great place. You know, I come here really often, you know, that for the Chinese herb, it's number one in the Las Vegas because they have the best location and then, you know, the good service.Also, you can tell, you know, the last, you know, the items is good for the Chinese, for the, you know, the Chinese herb, you know, the for the thousand years, you know that, right? This is history. You don't need me to explain to you, right?
Yes.
So this is the easy to find. Today I make the soup because I promised my husband or my daughter say I have to make the soup. Okay. And then the soup for the herb soup. Okay. And then, you know, I have to come here.So I have to choose some of those, this, and this. Oh my God, this is so good. Make the soup, the taste is really good.
Wow.
Also the healthy too, because you look at me, you know, so healthy, you know.
Yes, my, very good.
So I come from my grandma, you know, my grandma, my mom, so teaching me, when I was young, watching my mom make the soup,
yes.
We love that, you know. Wow. That's why I come here really often, you know, so I'm also pretty easy, you know, to find the items. Look at the whole bunch of more than 1,000 items here. This is so great here. It's good for the Chinese people to come here. This is the opportunity.
That's good. And what do you do for your face here? You do some things for your face also, facial, right?
Oh, yeah, it's great. You know, it's absolutely, you know, I love the faces for the lady. I like the really beauty. I like the beauty. Everybody like the beauty, right?
Yes.
So this is have the facial here. The face is especially for the Chinese because they use the, you know, the natural. Organic, you know, the Chinese herb, you know, they make the, you know, the for the secret ingredient,
yes.
For the mask.
Okay.
This is nice, you know, this is what I love here. Almost every month I come in a couple times per month. This is look at my face, you know, it's so good, you know, you can
very
tell.
Wow.
Yeah, I love here. It's anything here is great, you know, you can find, you know, whatever you want, you know.
Very good. Thanks for being with us today, Daisy.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
You too.
Thank you.
你们好， 今天我们通过一个实际的一个病例向大家介绍关于颈椎病的预测、预判和治疗的效果啊。我们首先呢是通过我的手指啊来触摸这位客人的颈椎啊。我们这种方法是中国的古医术，叫做摸骨看病。通过我的手指的检测呢，这位客人的左侧啊，在颈椎的第三节的位置上出现了变异，而且呢我们会证实这个问题。你的第三节的颈椎过去疼过是吗？是的哈啊。那么呢我们先给它做一下预热啊，把韧带这一块给它做一下。做一下呢，一会儿你们会看到我们用二指禅的方法帮助它在第三节的位置上给它复位，达到一个很明显的治疗效果。
欢迎回到走向健康节目，希望你能喜欢今天的节目，也希望这些内容对您和您的家人有所帮助。
预知节目更多相关信息，请访问我们的网站 2housewithyoutv.com 2housewithyoutv.com 或拨打免费电话800-809-3041 800-809-3041。
下次节目再见。
再见。
Thank you for watching our program today. We hope you enjoyed it. If you'd like to have your business featured on To Health With You TV, please give us a call at 713-518-2972, 713-518-2972, or visit our website, tohealthwithyoutv.com.